Come to my place and see how long you can last. Oh, don't be scared of me, little one. I think me and you would actually have a blast. Don't worry about the pain and misery that happened in your past. Everybody in society thinks that you're mentally insane, but I feel like me and you are actually the same. Me and you share, like, what's this common pain. Maybe we could sit at a table and dissect each other's brains. Come on, come follow me. Let's hop onto this wonderful, beautiful train. Let's go to a Wonderland, where a place that you can actually understand. And you don't have to have stress or concerns to even give a damn. We can run through the grass. And you don't have to worry about kissing anyone's ass. Oh, me and you could be friends. Oh, don't worry. That's just paint. That's not blood on my hands. But let's be honest. We can dance and have an instrumental. And even rap to an instrumental beat. And then we could cut you up later and eat all your freaking meat. Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to scare you. That's not how I normally speak. Silly me. I'm just crazy in the mind. But it's okay. You can trust me. Everything's all dandy and fine. See, I had a bad past too. And I don't really want to rewind. I'm not even trying to pretend. I'm kind of like the hero of the story, Eddie Glueskin. Have you ever heard of him? No? Well, he's a nice guy like me. Well, there you go. The story behind Eddie, you actually know. Well, kid, you actually seem really smart. Too bad I'm gonna cut open your chest and eat out your heart. Oh, don't be afraid. Don't listen to me. I'm crazy, but don't mistake that as being lazy. I know. Don't listen to what I gotta say. Here in Wonderland, we don't do bad stuff. We actually like to play. So what was your name again? Klaus? Hey, come this way, buddy. What do you think about this treehouse? Follow me up here. Oh, don't worry. It's fun up here. You don't have to show any type of fear. Maybe the boy will shed a tear. I'm just kidding. It's just a joke. Come up here. I can't wait to watch you choke. Man, maybe I should inject him with some type of dope. Or maybe I'll hang him from the ceiling fan up here with nothing but a rope. Hey, kid. Just a little closer. Come this way. A little closer. Come this way. Don't be scared. Come a little bit more. A little bit more. Hush. Don't worry. I'm just closing the door. It's okay, it's just me and you, we're all alone. Come over to this ice cream machine, it actually makes a cone. Gotcha, chloroform. That was a nice little hit. Where you think you're going, you little shit? You can run, but you can't hide. I'm gonna slaughter your guts like it's a fucking suicide. I'm gonna eat your balls, slaughter your intestines and blood all over the walls. You might put a little scratch on my face, but guess what? I love to go after my food. Let's have a little chase. Ooh, no! Got you now, you little shit. Oh, you're one of those ones that play hard to get. Well, at first it was a joke. Now I can't wait to watch you choke. You like this? You like that? You like this? You like that? Come on, little motherfucker. I like when my food fights back. I know I'm crazy, Dad, but I'm about to eat your body out whether you're alive or you're dead. I'm gonna eat you out like you're freaking bread. I'm gonna rip you apart like you're fucking leaf. Oh shit, I can't digest your teeth. Here I go. Don't worry, no one will ever know. Like a freaking piston. But don't worry, no one will ever know that you're coming up missing, because life is unfair, like anybody in this freaking world will ever care. Because guess what, none of those people were ever there. I like drinking your blood. Maybe I'll leave the rest of your body parts sitting in the mud. Like I said, I really don't give a damn. But welcome. I am the murderer that lives in the Wonderland.